If you're intervening as a bystander, there are a few key things that you'll need to bear in mind. It's important to be a good listener and avoid imposing your own views or interpretation of a situation. It's also essential to be as honest and direct as you can, but without being antagonistic. Try to remain respectful at all times. Even if you feel provoked, it's never appropriate to use violence or abusive language. It's essential to be aware of your limits as a helper and keep yourself safe. If things get out of hand or become too serious, back away from the situation. And if necessary, enlist help from others or contact the police.
If you witness something which clearly is unacceptable in whatever form, and if you don't intervene, you are complicit in that. And that's a hard message to give, but you are. Therefore, the empowerment to be able to intervene on a whole range, from maybe some minor disruption of a comment which is humorous or just means to just dispel it a bit and just make everyone feel a bit more comfortable, right the way through to using regulation and law and everything in between about how you might educate that particular individual or situation. Choose which one, but don't do nothing.